This revisionary business, as Madison calls it, came up again and again, appears and reappears in his journal from the 6th of June to the 16th of August, was considered and reconsidered, discussed and rediscussed. The views of members swung between the extremes of absolute affirmative power in Congress and absolute negative power in the President. The proposition of Hamilton to give the executive an absolute negative on the laws, identical with the legislative power of the Crown, was rejected by 10 states and supported by none. The proposition of Madison to add the judges of the Supreme Court in the revision of bills was likewise rejected. At last, the deliberations ended where they had begun. The convention held fast to the principle of a council of revision and left the duties of the council in the president alone. He was to be the council of revision. In the words of Madison, the convention gave the executive alone, without the judiciary, the revisionary control on the laws, unless overruled by 2/3 of each branch. The United States v. Weil, 29 Court of Claims Reports 523, affirmed in La Habra County v. the United States, 175 U.S.R. 423.